think as an undergrad, I didn't really understand that there was a science of education. I didn't really understand there was an entire industry and field of people doing research about how education works. Of course, I had heard of economists who study the economy. I had heard of sociologists that study society. I had heard of psychologists that study the psyche, like, for example, in clinical psych. But I really hadn't heard of educational research. I didn't really know that there were people who dedicated their lives to scientifically understanding the learning process and how to support it in schools. And once I realized that that was a thing, I wanted in. Well, I think I would say one of the biggest mysteries in education science is always the difference between students' potential and what students actually achieve. I study this difference. Dedicating my professional life to educational psychology and the science of education has really given me so much. It's given me a creative outlet for my writing. It's given me an expertise in which to channel my energy. It's given me a niche in society that I really value. And really, the decision in my life to become an educational psychologist, I really believe was one of the best decisions I ever made. I hope people consider being an educational psychologist. It really means a lot to me.